I should have looked at this ahead of time.